What is up, players? It's Warboss Tay up in this mug. Let's get the 60 seconds on the clock. Let you get some time to get situated, grab your paints, grab something out of your pile of potential, and just start knocking it out of the park. This is what I'm going to be working on, taken from the primer undercoat all the way up to this point. We're still in the ugly base coats phase. I want to get another coat of Mephiston Red, probably on the armor, to smooth out some of those streakiness. And get the metallics on it. This is actually one of the models that was included in the Greywater Fastness start collecting box. Yeah, and I've got a link in the description if you'd like to pick this one up. It's pretty good value, and you can get it for a pretty good discount on Amazon. It is an Amazon affiliate link, so buying it will help out my studio. Thank you for that, and I hope you're able to get some work done. I hope you're able to carve into that pile of potential I know you've got. And best of luck. 25 minutes on the clock. Have a great grind session. working.
This is what
you're
doing,
How big is it gonna be? Just a couple of years ago. Remember when we lived back home and I was camped out in the corner of your room?
We had more space in that room than we had around.
That's funny. Discouraged to work there. It's because there's so little space.
Where?
Yeah. I got stressed out and anxious.